Something I think we as American consumers of media need to talk about more seriously and analyze more critically is the fact that despite The Voice's absolute dominance on NBC has contributed virtually nothing to the music industry or broader pop culture. That show is seriously worthless in its contributions to the world, and it's absolutely mind-boggling to me how a show could be so popular, yet even their winners go on to be wildly unsuccessful.